আসসালামু আলাইকুম ডিয়ার ভিউয়ার্স, ওয়েলকাম ব্যাক টু ইউথ আওয়ার। আপনার সবাইকে আবারও স্বাগতম। আমরা যে আলোচনা করছিলাম আপনাদের আমাদের বাচ্চাদেরকে নিয়ে, আমার অনুরোধ করবো আমার ভাই বোনদেরকে, ইউ ক্যান কল ইন, দেয়ার ইজ এ নাম্বার দ্যার ইন দ্য স্ক্রিন, অ্যান্ড আপনারাও শরীক হন। জামান ভাই, ওয়েলকাম ব্যাক এগেইন।
থ্যাংক ইউ।
সো উই ওয়ার টকিং অ্যাবাউট দ্য ইস্যুস অ্যান্ড দেন সলিউশন, নাও ওয়ান টক অ্যাবাউট হোয়াট আর আউটসাইড অপরচুনিটিস, হোয়াট আর দে ফর ইয়ং পিপল, so our parents can take them out and give them a bright life, especially that 6 weeks is really, really important for them.
Before that, I would like to thank you very much to invite me today. Before going to outside, I want to say we have to take the initiative first.
Of course.
This is the very important things. And who has to take the initiative? Because the kids, they don't know. They're like as a, you know, the playboy, and the remote control is in your hand, the parents' hands. So they have to control this remote control, and they have to take the initiative, and they have to go ahead. So there are lots of opportunities actually here in the London, and whoever lives outside the London, they can, like it's summertime, there's lots of sports opportunity. They have like a small kind of the education plus fun, and kids, they really like it. And they can go to different project, like they can run the lots of a kids project, so they can go and enjoy with the kids. And it's really good things, like on that time, if they go different project, they can involve with the kids from different community, so they can from the child life.
Afnabe, you are one of the manager, I think, for a cricket team. So afne ektu to khibani how afnar cricket team works and what kind of stuff you teach them.
Actually, I'm the manager of this Newham cricket club. Actually, just last week, amra sil afnar under 9 teams. All are the kids actually. So normally might be, you know, in the cricket, like if it's 20 overs match, so if the team is all out, they have to finish. But to appreciate the kids, even they're all out, we let them play. Because tara otahori I say they're very excited, they want to play today, so we don't want to put them down. So talagi tarare amra khoshi you can play whole over. And the thing is, we have a training session for the kids. Training session for the kids, they come and they're really excited when they come for the, even sometimes some kids, some parents, they said, when like we go to the Sundays, from Sunday morning they woke up, "Dad, I want to go cricket." Sometimes parents, they're tired, you know. So amra tara doctor cricket teach kori, you know, tara I am rakhile, sometimes amra home match, sometimes we go the away match. আর এটা হয় কি তা যে সময় তারা ওয়ে ম্যাচে যায়, দে গো টু দ্য নিউ প্লেস, অ্যান্ড ইটস লাইক এজ এ কাইন্ড অফ এ স্মল পিকনিক, ইউ নো, স্মল পিকনিক, অ্যান্ড দে এনজয় উইথ ইচ আদার, অ্যান্ড সেম টাইমস দি প্যারেন্টস দে এনজয় অলসো, ইটস নট লাইক দ্য কিডস প্যারেন্টস, দি প্যারেন্টস দে উইল কাম অ্যান্ড দে স্পেন্ড দেয়ার টাইম উইথ আস, অ্যান্ড দে উড সি সেম টাইম হোয়াটস ট্যালেন্টস দেয়ার কিডস হ্যাভ। দিস ইজ দ্য আনাদার দ্য ভেরি ইম্পর্টেন্ট থিংস, সামটাইমস দি ভেরি ইম্পর্টেন্ট থিংস, লাইক ইফ প্যারেন্টস ইজ এ ডক্টর, ইজ ইঞ্জিনিয়ার, হি ওয়ান্টস my kids should be engineer or doctor. No, this is not right actually. He has might be different quality, so you have to find out. You have to find out and help them to rise actually. So when they will come, they will go to the cricket club and if anything else, you know, they will see what his.
How many young people are you working with? Just a rough idea.
Sorry?
How many young people in your club?
In our clubs actually, we, with me, about four, five young boys and girls. Namely boys actually, their work, not men.
No, how many kids you working with?
Okay, we have like under 19, under 13, under 15, and under 18 team actually.
Wow, awesome.
You know, sometimes I've seen some people, I'm just from Sri Lanka, now they're playing for under 18 team, you know. So I feel really proud.
That's
actually.
Amazing.
It's building,
you know. So we have a build up relation. Sometimes we, when we go, sometimes, okay, sir, how are you? You know, then, oh, this boy is, you know, he's big now.
I'm sure some of the parents will watching now, they'll come and ask you,
inshallah,
take my boy, or take me.
Yes, you can come.
Yes,
I told every parents, you know, to come and this time, because they want to do something, the kids. They feel so bored.
Fantastic.
They want to do something, and they have to take the initiative and bring them out. And while they bring them out, they can bring some positive thing, good things, and they have to appreciate. This is very important thing.
So with their clubs, is, I mean, if, for example, the parents are listening, as a parent, I would love to know, so when I send my child into youth center or cricket club or foot club, how do I know they're safe and they're not picking up any bad friends or
this thing,
like
yes,
because that's very important for the parents.
Yeah, this is very important point. Whoever works in this country, might be you're in the youth club, whoever run the youth club and work, they have to go through all the security check. So if someone has any problem, issue, they were not going to take. So you were fully safe, your kids is fully safe. Even sometimes it's happened to us, especially the we face lots of problems with the Asian kids. Sometimes they leave their kids and they don't come back. Like they go to work, so what's happened? We have to drop them. So this is a big responsibility actually. So if someone has some issue, they couldn't do that and they're not going to take.
So as a, there are some a lot of other opportunities, especially in the summertime, isn't it? Like there are a lot of mosques, they have Sharia courses, they have 4 weeks courses.
Well, in, especially in Tarhan, but they're okay. Everywhere because there's so many places and madrasas and schools and education centers, they're all providing 2 weeks, 3 week courses. But again, those are courses. Most of the children doesn't want to go back to education again.
Yeah.
Because they're already going to evening classes, they already went to whole year of education in school. They want fun, they want sports, they want to go and have to enjoy themselves, go to trips. Those kind of things, but there is this good opportunities for children to go to those.
Because there are a lot of parents actually they want to. There's sometimes there's more time for them. Maybe they will want to put their kids into something, these kind of courses, but they probably doesn't know where and how and.
Best place to go to your local masjid, local area or local education center, whichever they know.
Okay, I'm sure there are also, especially in the 6 weeks holidays, there are a lot of trainings or job search for especially people under 19. They're looking for jobs, stuff like that. So if people are interested, I'm sure if they go and look for it, there's always a solution.
They have to be self-motivated. They have to self-motivate themselves to go out of their house and look for it. They have to go to their places. Then nobody's going to come to your door to ask you for an interview. Yeah. I got a job for you. You have to go there and search. And there's big world out there it's waiting for you.
This is true. You said the right things. Like today, I'm here because of my self motivation.
Yeah.
Exactly.
You know, because of my, I want to do this thing. I want and I went and I searched. You know, like something. I got it even I didn't expect. But when I went to this ground, some people they have realized I'm right for this thing, and they came to me.
Every man, every human being has that potential. That's everybody, and they have a dream. Soon as they find that dream, actually, they will get motivated by themselves.
You should have
some
You
know, you love that work and you want to do it. So, amra khamulo as the parents, there, amader bachcha jara ase. Tara kun jinishta genuinely balafa, tara lagi lab hoibo. But of course, lab khoti to amra bushe dite hoibo. And if you can help them to become independent by give them a choice to choose something they want. Then you will see.
You have to give them some space and time to think. This is very important things. What I can do, what I want to do. Like, it's not like your dad and his son. Be a friend. If anything happens, he goes to you first.
I think after this whole thing, it's a good time to do a family bonding.
Yeah,
with your whole family, do trips, go somewhere, lake with the other, spend more time with them. It's a brilliant time to build up a good relationship with your kids. That's it, we're living a life like that. But bonding means you're going to miss it. When you're not in, I'm calling you saying, like you said, that's amazing. It's amazing. This is called bonding. Very, very important to bring it out from the heart. It's so important. You've done some parenting courses yourself. Would you like to give us an idea?
Only way to do it is to spend time with them.
Parenting style to actually learn. There are a few styles, isn't it?
So it's every parent is different how he does parenting with his child. his children's. So he needs to come up with his own ideas, how to build the relationship or bond with his.
When I was doing courses with you, actually, they said there's three ways of parenting courses, but style of parenting, actually. You have to look at very khura. That's it. I'm the lahoimu, oloituibu. Because he also
আমরা এখানে লস আমরা প্যারেন্টস হল আমি কই যে আপনারা যে সময় আপনার বাচ্চা বয়স হলো 20 হইল ও সময় গিয়ে আপনি তারে হিকানিত লাগলা ডু দিস ওয়ে দ্যাট ওয়ে দিস ইজ দ্য রং টাইম দিস ইজ দিস ইজ টু লেট আপনি যখন ওয়েন ইউ পুট দি সিডস এন্ড দি টি উইল গ্রো আপ আপনি দি সময় দি স্টিক না দেন আপনি গাছ বড় হইলে স্টিক দিলে তো কোনো লাভ হইতা না সো দিস ইজ দ্য থিংস ইউ হ্যাভ টু টেক দিস দি আপনি অ্যাকশন লইতেইব ওয়েন হি ইজ এ কিডস Like 10, 15, that time. Usho tar ei kaiti bo kilan khorto na khorto. Why he has to go this time and he will follow. Look at me, my parents. They have a full confidence. I will not do anything else bad. Even someone will make a complaint, they will not say okay. They will say I will ask. Might be he does something or he did. I will ask him. You know they have full confidence. I will not do anything else.
Because they know you from inside. That's the thing. Amra shole is amra re. Bachchentore chinna othoba amra bachchende ma afres syndrome na. বুঝুন আমরা হি লেভেলও গেছি না আপনার যে আমি কনফিডেন্স হইতে মানে আমার ছেলেও না গেছে আই এম শিওর বিকজ আই নো হিম ইনসাইড এন্ড আউট আই স্পেন্ড টাইম উইথ হিম আপনার সময় স্পেন্ড না করেন বাচ্চেন তোর লগে আপনি কিতা জানবেন আপনার বাচ্চার সময় ও বুঝি নো
নাথিং ইউ ডোন্ট নো ইওর চাইল্ড ভেরি ওয়েল
আপনি জানতে না আপনার সময় দেখবা আপনার ওটা বলা ফুটে ওটা করছে কোনো কইরা দিয়ে বলা আপনার বাড়ি আইতে পারছে আপনার ইউল সে নো নো হি ক্যান ডু ইট আইভ সিন ইট বিফোর এন্ড হি আই হ্যাভ দিস কনফিডেন্স আমার খুব সুন্দর একটা ভালো লাগছে আপনার এমরানে আগে আপনার একটা জিনিস কইছে আপনার When he goes out, Gorte Bariyar Shumo, Taram Mare Khoi, Amma love you. Or his last word he uses, I love you. Ei jinish ta kintu amra ashole chomotkar ekta jinish. Othoba ako thik ache fine. Amra je salam ta use kori. Ashole hadith e apni salam prochar koro bar bar koro.
What is the meaning of the salam?
Ekhon amra gorte bari te ashole jene mili amra boro jara hoye gechi. Shurute to apnar mone hoy thik kya salam korer ki ban. Na korle ei salam kore jao ke kore jare. Tar ichcha nai mukhri ga jare. আমরা কিন্তু বড়োই আমরা করতাম বাইনা নি আমরা জিনিস খেয়ে বিনো স্টা ওকে আমার আম্মার কি আম্মা আসসালামু আলাইকুম আমরা কই বা বড়ো যারা হয়ে গেছি আমরা যখন জানো আপনার যারা বাচ্চা কাছে বড়ো হয়ে গেছে আপনার
We have learned this thing, while the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he always gives salam first. None of them give salam him before.
And to kids as well, subhanAllah.
He gives salam first. So we have to learn from him.
You know, he used to play with the kids. That was one of the qualities.
I feel like afne murabbiya ami age salam ditam. We expect these things. He has to learn. The kids, he has to learn. While he will see next time, oh Allah, he is an old man. He will give me salam first. No, no, no. I will give salam first. So, you know, the positive way, we have to take the action in.
It's a long process, actually. It needs to start from scratch and build it up slowly. Because we've gone too far. Some families gone too far. Children, as you said, have gone to 20. Some's gone married as well. Some, they got married and they got kids as well. So even now we could start, but it's especially just giving salam when you go into the house.
Is it possible when you go home? What do you normally do? Would you do salam to your wife?
We build a habit in the house. We go in and we say salam. Whoever's there, if nobody's there, at least we say salam to the property.
মানে এটা একটা অভ্যাস করলে আমি দেখছি এটা খামে ইয়ে মানে ই ওয়ার্কস বলে আব্বা জানে ইয়া আল্লাহ সালাম এটা করবা তাই ফুনিয়া না ফুনি উল্টো And it's good to do it. And then after a habit, I'm saying, like, I'm to lift hand that. I know when as soon as I do that, I'm going to do that salam. Because if I don't, and then kids will not do that as well. So Alhamdulillah, I think we need to start. I'm sure Jamal Bhatt will be ours in that. So he's still in the easy ride, actually. So I don't know how is he going to do it. It's not easy, believe me.
Make a dua, not only for me, it is make Allah help us to teach And to learn, before teach, we have to learn these things. This is very important and implement in our own life. Like what I am telling you today, I'm sharing with everyone. So may Allah give me this ability to all these things implement in my life. Because that time when people will see, some people might be there waiting for this time. They'll say, oh, this guy told, give advice. Let's see. This is following or not. You know. So this is another challenge actually. And the what I was saying about the kids, like I'm doing lots of run and this thing, my activities. So when my relative and especially the kids, they will watch this thing. When I had a program with you, the Unsung Hero, one of my nephew, he missed this show and he said, "Uncle, I want to see you again." And I said, "Okay, I'll show you." And he was after watching this event, the show, he said, "I want to run like you. I want to do this and that." This is the amazing things. Once they will see someone is doing that, obviously you are doing this thing. Obviously your kids, they want to do something better than you. They're inspired by you. He is doing something else. Obviously once his kids will realize this thing, my dad has done and doing this thing, I want to do something like him or better than him. So this is the very important things. Not only we have to be open. We have to be open. Just last week, might be you know this, one of the legendary cricketer of Sri Lanka, Muthiah Muralidharan. He's in Australia now as an Australian cricket coach. He had a very bad relation while he was playing because they couldn't play his ball. So he was telling the very important things, which is I noticed. He said, "I'm retired now. My duty to spread my knowledge. If I'll keep this knowledge inside me, you know how people they will know. So this is that's why I'm here now. They invite me. I took this opportunity, and I'm here now to spread my knowledge. So this is the things like what I'm doing. I try to share my knowledge, what I have done, and it's really see once the kids will come to say, they say, oh, I want to do this, these things. You know, this is very important, and we have to keep this encouragement, this inspiration, what he has now. And just pump it, you know. We don't need to spend.
You know, Jaman Bhai, a lot of things actually. I've been following you for quite a while now. Actually, inspires me. Apna young bhai, Alhamdulillah. Jaman apnar bibhinno jatir sathe, bibhinno dhormer manusher lage apne kam korun. Apne you done 2 marathon yourself. Apne you know you are representing as a young person Islam with you. You're carrying Islam with. That's the beauty of it, actually. অনেকখন মনে তোলে যেতাম পারি বাট আপনি যে ইসলামটা এতটা পর্যায় না তুলি এটা সুন্দর দেখাই রে আপনার ইসলাম ইজ অ্যাবাউট পিস ইসলাম ইজ অ্যাবাউট লাভ ইসলাম ইজ অ্যাবাউট ইউনিটি উই লাভ এভরিথিং অ্যারাউন্ড আস এই জিনিসটা খুবই জরুরি আর একটা মনে আপনার আমাদের ইয়ং বাচ্চা যারা বাসাতে আসেন আপনার উই হ্যাভ টু বি ভেরি কেয়ারফুল ইউটিউবে মানুষকে আপনার দে ক্যান গো লিঙ্ক উইথ দোজ এক্সট্রিমিস্ট দে ক্যান সি দোজ এক্সট্রিমিস্ট থিংস দে ক্যান সি অ্যান্ড দে ক্যান ইউ নো পিপল আর লিঙ্কিং ফ্রম দোজ কান্ট্রিজ উই হ্যাভ টু বি ভেরি কেয়ারফুল
When I see the parents, they gave the iPad and this all this smartphone to their kids who is like only 10 to 15. He doesn't need all these things. And that's why what you said is a very important issue. You don't know, we don't know what they're watching. And it's impossible to watch someone 24/7. This is impossible.
Yeah.
So that's why we have to take this the action, actually. And not only that, we have to share with them why we are doing that as a parents, why you are watching him. We have to explain the good and bad side.
Of course.
Then he could realize. Like me, sometimes I realize, I remember while I was a young, my mom said, before the Maghrib Salah, come home. Don't go late at night. Now I realized, you know, why she told these things. And you know, I'm really grateful to my parents. So if they didn't tell
you know
me
what,
this
today
thing,
there's a challenge for everybody. We all said, I love mom, so it's your turn then.
You're yes, of about course, I always love my mom, you know, I always pray for my parents.
And your dad, yeah. Thank you.
Yes, of course, everyone. Yes, because fantastic. Of them, today I'm here, actually.
Fantastic, beautiful. Yeah. Acha, Blakim Bhai, I know we don't have much time left. Okay, so, after not about it, plan takita, if not ASMR, what's your plan?
It's too many to list.
Say few. So, amader jonno ekta ekta usual one we can do.
Well, basically, what we did is before summer holiday began, we started from last half term holiday because that's when the children started talking about what we're going to do summer, where we're going to go. So, I told them, look, you got 6 or 7 weeks in your hand, you plan for yourself, and we'll have a discussion and we'll choose where to go. So, mashallah, they all did. So, because what this did is they sort of motivated themselves. I'm planning for my trips. So we've done a few already, alhamdulillah, we went to a few places as they planned. Of course, we couldn't accept everything they did, whatever, accepted by the shura, you could say. Yeah, so alhamdulillah, that's how we planned. And there are some days, today they're in the house, they're so bored. Although they went out almost every single day since the school holiday started. On the first day in the house, whole day, they're already bored. So that's children, you have to accept it.
Mm-hmm. So what's your biggest plan? What do you want to do in the whole 6 weeks? I know you're just like starting.
Not going anywhere else. We want to go to London City. We haven't been. We've been here in London for the last 7 years. I haven't been to city myself and worked around. So that's what we want to do, inshallah. And so hoping to do next week.
How do you do your housework? I know because you are with your kids so close. We can teach those kids cooking. You know, it's amazing to teach your kids cooking. This is one of the best way to interact with them. It helps all their lives, man.
We haven't done anything extraordinary. We started doing a little bit of cooking. So they want someone to make a cake. So they will come and help with the cake. Last couple of days ago, we made... What did you make? I can't remember. We call it nunumbora, in Bengali. Yellow. Alhamdulillah. Whole family got together, except my little one.
Alhamdulillah.
She was asleep, but she did come and join the last couple of minutes. Everyone is doing their bit, alhamdulillah. So, bit by bit, it's very difficult to get kids to do everything you want.
Because I'm not the same enough. I'm not a bad size. I'm not born in the same way. What's wrong with the brothers? What's wrong with the man? This is nothing to do with... traditionally, this is wrong, because Prophet Islam, they used to do things together.
Now he's... There's a tradition when the Prophet went out for dawah, he used to came back and used to help Aisha to do the fitah.
Of course, that's the beauty of it. Subhanallah, the beauty of Islam. When they used to drink, they used to drink in the same cup.
Mm.
They used to run together. They used to share jokes together. Subhanallah, this is the best, the loving... human being ever lived in the world, and they've done that, and that's why Allah loved them. If we do the similar thing, then we'll go somewhere. And if you don't, it doesn't make sense.
Whoever's watching, basically, we can't stop our children having phones, iPads, computer, because everybody else, their friends has it. Their friends are wearing Air Max. You have to allow your child, give it to them and control it. Have a control of what he does in iPad, how long he plays for. Just don't give it to them, sit in the bedroom and they continue to play.
Time and condition.
Time and condition. Let them have it, because otherwise they're going to feel bad for themselves. But my friend has iPad, I haven't got iPad. He plays with Apple computers, I can't. So let them have it, but control it.
Fantastic. Mm. Your last say to our viewers, please.
To all my viewers, today actually very special day today for me. I was a London ambassador 2012, and I represent the United Kingdom, and today you can see this is my uniform. And I want to see, and when I went there, I have seen not many Bengali people, not many few Asian, but not many Bengali. So what I want to say to our parents, especially young parents, you have to work with your children. Not you are like a dad, not you are like a mom. You have to befriend with your kids and give them time. Give them time and just try to know what he wants or what she wants, what they want to do, and especially this summer time. And go out with them and also try to involve with your the family programs and everything. And hopefully, and try to follow this, our deen and Islam, and try to teach them. So inshallah, they will be a good human being.
তো আমাদের উচিত হলো আমরা যদি কিছু শিখে থাকি তে আসলে এগুলা প্র্যাকটিস করার জন্য আমাদের বাচ্চাদেরকে আসলে আমরাও বাইরে যারা বলেছেন যে আম্মাকে আই লাভ ইউ আই থিংক ইউ শুড ট্রাই এট হোম অ্যাজ ওয়েল জাস্ট ট্রাই ইয়োরসেলফ টেল ইওর কিডস আই লাভ ইউ এন্ড ইফ ইওর কিডস ইউ টেল ইওর প্যারেন্টস আই লাভ ইউ টু সো এগুলা হলে আমাদের সম্পর্কটা খুব সুন্দর হবে বন্ধুত্বটা খুবই ভালো হবে আমরা এখন ওনার সাথে আসলে মিসকমিউনিকেশন হইতো না আপনার এইটা হলো খুবই জরুরি আসলে আমাদের এগুলো না হওয়ার কারণে আমরা মনে করি যে আমার বড়োজারে আমার বালা ফেরা না খালি সময় এটা করিও না এটা করিও না আর বাচ্চারা মনে করে সো আপনার অনুরোধ করতেছি ইনশাআল্লাহ ইউ ক্যান ট্রাই এট হোম ইনশাআল্লাহ আমরা কিছু ভুল করিয়া থাকি দয়া করে মাফ করবা অ্যান্ড সি ইউ নেক্সট টাইম জাজাকুমুল্লাহু খায়ের আসসালামু আলাইকুম ওয়া রাহমাতুল্লাহি ওয়া বারাকাতুহু